Hi, this is Jonathan Rosenhead, Jerusalem psychotherapist. This week's Torah and Psychotherapy post of Pashas Lech Lecha is going to discuss acceptance and commitment therapy, otherwise known as ACT. In this week's Pasha, Hagar is found in the desert by a Malach, and the Malach asks her, "Where are you coming from and where are you going?" And Hagar explains that she's fleeing from her master's home, fleeing from Sarah, to escape the difficulties that she was experiencing there. And the Sfarim points out that Hagar says that she has no planned destination, she's just fleeing, trying to escape. And the Malach tells Hagar, you must go back to your master's help, to your master's home, and to accept and to endure the difficulties there. And this story has some significant psychological messages. First of all, the question that the Malach asks, where are you coming from and where are you going, could be seen as the opening question that the therapist will ask a client when they come to seek help. The therapist will say, "What brings you to my office? Why are you here? What has caused you to seek therapeutic help?" And together, they will try to determine how to move forward in the therapeutic process. They will engage in looking at the person's past, present, and future. And this question of where are you coming from and where are you going can be seen as a therapeutic process, depending on the approach of the therapist. From a psychoanalytical perspective, the therapist will look at a person's background, their history, their upbringing, and they will see how this has all contributed and how this is influencing the present situation that the client is in, and will try to work out how they can then move forward. Or from a cognitive perspective, the therapist will try to look at the events that has led up to this breakdown or to this breakdown in their mental health and the difficulties that they're experiencing right now, and they will try to assess and determine therapeutic goals. The therapeutic goals will help the client to move forward. And the second message relates to ACT, acceptance and commitment therapy, because in ACT, the therapist tries to help the client to really accept to the current situation that they are in, and to commit to an action and to a response that will help in a positive way, will help a client to move forward. And in ACT, they use the analogy of a tug of war with a monster, while standing over a pit. Because when a person has a difficulty, they might try to struggle. They will expend a lot of energy pulling on this rope and engaging in this battle with this monster, trying to get away. But the monster constantly pulls back, and there's no way of winning. Or they might try to escape, they might try to run away, and the monster will run after them and catch up with them, and they will continue in this tug of war. So what ACT tries to teach a client is to drop the rope, accept the situation that you are in, sit down with the monster, to accept and commit to the situation, to try to move forward in a positive and therapeutic way, to help one's mental health, to improve the situation that they are in. And this is what Hagar is told by the Malach. Accept the situation, endure the situation, commit to it. And indeed, the Sfarno points out that this question that the Malach asks, where are you coming from and where are you going, was actually the Malach trying to tell Hagar this message that you are leaving a place of holiness, of Kedusha, where there are Tzaddikim, and you're going to an unholy place where there are Rishayim. So you're not actually better off trying to flee and to escape. It's better off that you go back and to accept the situation. Because sometimes when we fight a situation, or we try to escape it, it actually ends up making the situation worse. Have a great Shabbos and keep well.